Now the gate in back of us is just about closed, which means that the gate in front of us is going to open up here shortly. Even if you do not understand what I am saying, please look directly up ahead of the boat and take a look at this. I'm sure that you will find this interesting. Here we go. They're starting to open up the gate in front of us, and they're starting to allow over 750,000 gallons of water to enter the spot, which is 600 feet long, 80 feet wide, and 22 feet deep. The Chicago Lock is the second busiest lock in the country for recreational craft, and the fourth busiest lock in the country for commercial craft. Over 47,000 vessels will pass through this lock every year, providing transportation for over 700,000 people and hauling over 200,000 tons of cargo. And just look at that, this lock will open and close over 12,000 times every year. In just a little while, they're going to open up the gate in front of us 100%, and then listen for a horn, and that'll be our signal to be in position to open the lock and to go out onto Lake Michigan. The Chicago Lock is an incredibly simple lock. There are no pumps in the lock, only gravity.